Leanne, your CNA today. I'm here to get you dressed.
Okay.
I'm going to go sanitize my hands. I'm going to make sure to cover all surfaces and rub them together until they're dry. Okay, my hands are clean. I'm going to go ahead and get your clothes. And you said you wanted to wear the black and white and the blue pants?
Yes.
Okay.
It's my favorite outfit.
I'm going to get a barrier for the table. And I'm going to get a bath bucket. Go ahead and pull the curtain. I'm going to double check the bed breaks. Make sure that they are on. I'm going to raise my bed. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and use a bath blanket to cover you. Make sure you stay covered and make sure everything is private. Can you hold on to this top blanket for me? I'm just going to pull your covers down. Okay. So your left side is affected.
Yes.
I'll go ahead and take your gown off the right side. Okay, so I'm going to take it off your strong side first. Take it off your affected side. Make sure to keep you covered as I'm taking your gown off. Okay, I'm going to put this in the linen basket. All right, now it's time to get you dressed. So I'm going to put your shirt on first, and I'm going to dress your affected side first, okay? I'm going to go ahead and go to the other side.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to make sure to gather the sleeve. I'm just going to expose your arm here. I'm going to reach through the sleeve. Okay, pull your shirt on. I'm going to go to the other side of the bed. Okay, I'm going to turn you toward me. I'm going to raise your affected leg. I'm going to turn you to me. And then I'm going to just put your rest of your shirt on that side. And I'm going to tuck it next to the bed. Okay, you go ahead and roll back. I'm going to go to the other side. All right, I'm going to roll you to me again. Make sure to keep you covered as much as possible. All right, can you reach back for your sleeve?
Uh-huh.
All right, thank you. Then I'm going to go ahead and button your shirt. Now I'm going to go ahead and get your pants. Okay, get your pants on. Alright, I'm just going to lift the covers off your legs. So go ahead and put your affected leg in first. I'm going to gather my pant leg, reach through. Put that one on first. Okay, and this one second. pants pulled up for you. Can you raise your hips?
Yes.
Okay.
Ready?
Almost. Okay. All right, very good. Get you straightened out here.
Okay.
I'm going to go ahead and put your socks on now. Okay, put your socks on. Make sure that they're smooth, no wrinkles. Okay, does that feel all right?
Feels great.
All right, go ahead and pull your covers back up. Okay, we can take the bath blanket out now. Just going to roll it up as I go. Put this in the hamper. Okay. Are you comfortable in the bed? Are you nice and straight?
Yeah, of course. I'm straight and I'm very comfortable.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Okay. Can I go ahead and open the curtains back up for you? Can I get you anything else?
No, I'm comfortable. Thank you.
Put your hanger away. Then I'm going to sanitize my hands. Just right here. Make sure to rub it in until it's dry. Okay, are you good to go? Anything else?
I'm comfortable. Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much.